1,000 panels per day, efficient urban construction, endless possibilities. We present to you a production complex for monolithic frame construction, capable of constructing neighborhoods and small towns turnkey. The factory can produce up to 1,000 panels per day, allowing for the construction of up to 10,000 square meters of housing daily, or 3 million square meters annually. Building a city for 100,000 residents with all infrastructure will take no more than 1 year. Additionally, this housing meets European standards of comfort, safety, and energy efficiency. The panel monolith technology allows construction in the most challenging weather conditions and in various architectural styles. By using load-bearing columns of different cross-sections and quantities, it is possible to erect buildings even in seismically active regions. We have developed hundreds of different facade and balcony options and dozens of layouts for small towns turnkey. To date, the panel monolith technology is the only proven technology capable of providing the industrial construction of 3 million square meters of housing annually, with minimal manual labor and at a record low cost. Follow the link and sign up for a free consultation with our engineers.